show. I should really just relax for Mystery Science Theater 3000.
Oh God, right me down to Mike.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Satellite of Love. I'm Mike Nelson. This is Crow T Robot, and that's Tom Servo. All we're right. Just roughhousing.
Gee, it sure looks like fun, you guys.
No, it's really not that much fun. Hop down here, buddy. This is fun.
that feels hilarious.
Hey, you guys, this is not a gymnasium.
Oh, come on, Gyps. It's fun when it's fun.
Yeah, fun until somebody dies.
Whoa, that's harsh, huh?
I think it's time for you to go for a ride.
Oh, no.
Come on, it's fun. Isn't it fun? It's fun.
No, Mike, no, I think it's quiet time now, Mike. Please, I'm very grateful.
Well, good one, Mike.
We'll be right back.
My mom says you have to go home now, Dink.
Come on, no. Tommy Gunn, just drop, I'll catch you.
But I'm scared.
Oh, don't be ridiculous, come on.
Okay, here I come.
We can't have nice things, can we?
Help me, Mike, help me.
Okay, I'm coming.
It'll have to wait, the dual airbags are calling.
Bonjour, my little friends. I must admit I'm giddy with excitement. You see, Frank and I have invented the first really real time machine. Previously, time machines had been mere works of fiction, but this is good. This is real. Isn't that right, Fred?
That's right. We've broken through the space-time continuum and passed the savings on to you.
It's quite complicated, actually, but all you need to know is that we get into the capsule and are transported back thousands of years, back to caveman time. Bonjour!
That's right, we're heading back through time at a dizzying speed. Oh boy, look, we're in the 60s.
A time of tumultuous change.
Oh, why, Frank, I've spotted a T-bird. We must be in the 50s.
Oh no, now it's the 40s, the 40s.
Yeah, but that's why I'm busy planting my victory garden.
Back we go. Oh, hi, Alexander Graham Bell.
Farther back still. It's... Kit Carson, Frank. Howdy. Boy, it sure is weird being in the Old West. Hey, are you dressed yet?
No.
Mike, we seem to have entered some kind of strange time porthole thingy. Allow me to shout back through the centuries, back to you, Nelson!
Fabio.
We're Fabio.
That's right, we are all Fabio, star of book covers, movies, and marketer of his own line of chest grease.
And why are we all Fabio? Because everyone wants to be Fabio. Men respect Fabio. Women love Fabio.
There isn't a female organism alive that doesn't worship Fabio. Even Janice Ian kneels at his altar.
We believe Fabio is here to stay. That's why we've come up with the Fabio kit, the jutting, manly, yet accessible jawline, the soft mane of grabbable hair, and the tan, taut, muffiny chest. Fabio fever, catch it!
Sing whatever. Hey, you guys look like Fabio!
Yeah? Hey, don't laugh, we're Fabio!
Yeah, big buttery slabs of Fabio!
Ah, she's gone, let it go. Back to you guys. Hey!
Well, Mike, as you can see, I went back, all the way back to caveman time. Why, I got very close to the wellspring. Frank! How come I'm dressed like a caveman and you're dressed like a whatever you're supposed to? It's all going to hell.
Well, I guess that leaves it to me, Televisio Francus, to tell you that your experiment today is Outlaw, starring the very huggable Jack Palance. The anvil that men do last long. The ghoul is often furred in their homes. I'll send you the movie.
Oh, we have movie stories!
Whoa. Fabio.
William Conrad presents.
Ooh.
They make such a production out of everything.
But it's limited, thank goodness.
John Norman Steakateria.
With Jane Russell? Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
No, don't get your hopes up. Well, that's Italian for Adrian Barbeau.
He is. Please, oh, please, oh, please. I hate this movie already.
Me too.
Give it a chance. Hey, I have Donna Denton pajamas.
I think you mean Dr. Denton.
Oh, you're right.
I crap bigger than this movie. Yeah.
Nice lush score, though. Mm-hmm. Nice. Love it.
Oh, the great Amish director of photography.
Ah, yes, featured in the New York Times book review, I believe.
Who requested the names be shown at the crescendo of the musical score?
Harry Allen Towers!
Now, you see, you really undermine your authority when you put Bud in the middle of your name.
Yep. Yeah, I think.
Joe Namath!
She's got her legs on wrong.
Oh, no, 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 she doesn't.
Come on, baby. Buzz off, Buster.
I think she's wearing one of them Fred Flintstone ties.
Hey, how you doing, honey?
Ow! Whoa. Swing and a miss.
Take it easy. Take it easy.
Wayne Gretzky, the great one.
Do anything later?
Oh. Yeah, blowing you off.
Hey, Cabot! Cabot! Ah, this is a surprise.
Someone who'll talk to me.
Past your bedtime, innit?
Better than being in bed early than alone.
Cool.
You're sweet.
It's Doc Savage.
Well, I'm leaving.
No, no, stick around. Stick around.
Ugh.
Would you check out the legs on that blonde at the end of the bar, huh? I mean, she is awesome.
That's my brother, man.
Well, I'm a leg man myself. Mm,
sure.
You know. Yeah, yeah. I love him. Ooh, I love him.
I am so heterosexual.
Hey, would you lighten up? What's wrong?
I don't have a crispy shirt.
What is with you? How come I don't see you go out with any women, huh?
I'm my own woman.
What are you, my mother?
Hey, come here, baby. What's
He's
happening?
A treasure.
Hey, is that your friend? Hey, I got a friend over here.
It's Commissioner Gordon calling.
Later in Miller's Crossing.
Previously on Outlaw.
Hmm? Where the hell am I?
You're the hell here.
You've come to a land called Gore. Gore is a harsh world. And she breeds harsh people.
But the rents are reasonable.
We believe that you've been sent to us through the stone.
Mm, 2 months' salary?
Yeah.
Oh, and we don't believe in transitions.
Honey, I shrunk the Nelson.
The Sardar Mountains.
That's where Buddy Hackett and Jack Carter got their start.
Wanna hand me a magazine? What the?
The people of Korra,
an ancient motivational speaker,
has returned.
Maybe it's another world that's a dream.
This is some weird stuff.
No more gin fizzes for me.
Hey, baby, what's your sign? Yield?
Very sharp.
See, I'm guessing the crispy guy in the middle is going to go home, put on a pan of mac and cheese,
on,
and fall asleep.
Hey, let's go to the Red Onion.
Sure.
Oh, sure, the Red Onion will solve all your problems.
No, no, we'll party, Cabot. You know how to party.
You just put your lips together and drink.
Well, look, my luck can't be any worse over there than it is over here. Come on. Cabot,
Holman is located in the Russian Parliament.
We'll use your car. Save me gas.
We always use my car.
Picky, picky.
I'll drop you off, okay?
Oh, will I drop you off?
I worry about a superhero named Kevin who drives a Camaro.
What is that thing? One of those mood rings or something?
Oh, this is a long story.
I bought it off Pete Rose.
Hey, can we listen to Z-Rock?
No one backs up like the Outlaw.
Hey, your Playboy air freshener thing dropped on the floor.
Hey, back at you, pal.
I hope he puts in his 8-track of Aqualung.
What the hell's the matter with the car, Cabot? Whoa, keep it on the road.
It's just the stagehands rocking it.
Once I get up to 90, it'll stop.
When time traveling, always wear your seatbelt.
Think there's any chance Barney Rubble there could go through the windshield?
Hope so. Huh?
Sorry, folks. We simply could not afford to have special effects.
Oh, they're in Ishtar.
Toto, I have a feeling this isn't the Red Onion.
He's a mouth breather, that one.
Cabot, you okay? Cabot, speak to me. Cabot, you all right?
Hey, the Pieta.
Cabot, what the hell's going on? Where the hell's the car?
Thought you had it.
Cabot?
Up, we have worm sign.
I can't believe it.
The things I can do with my spirograph.
I can't believe it. I'm back. I am back. I am back.
And better than ever.
Back where? This is where Talena lives.
Who's Talena?
Talena, my girl, my love. This is the planet of Gore. Gore. What the hell's Gore?
It's the hell here.
Listen, Cabot, what are you talking about? Where the hell are we? What's going on here, Cabot?
Shh, Cabot, will you I'm acting.
I must go to Koruba. What?
Koruba.
The same to you. Cabot, listen to me. Cabot, what's going on? What happened last night?
Kill him.
Cabot, listen, would you speak to me? I want to go home right now, all right, Cabot? Where are you going? No, wait there, Cabot. Tell me what the hell's going on here. Is this one of your crazy
Cabot, no one would see if you killed him right now.
They'd probably give him a free drink at the Pullman.
Cabot, would you wait up? Cabot, what? Hold it.
Hey, Cabot.
I'm
Cabot,
a bad can we take a boy. Break? Cabot, it's getting hot.
Well, this would be a good drinking game. Every time he says Cabot, you could take a drink.
Cabot.
He's trucking.
Cabot, can we just hold it a minute?
He's would conducting exactly a flight of the bumblebee.
Getting close. We're getting close to where?
The Perkins on 494.
Koruba. Hey, are there any women on Koruba?
Yeah, and they'll reject you too.
Want to tell me about the women? You still remember women, don't you? Cabot?
Sand Nazis. No, I hate these guys.
Wouldn't it be great if you were stuck in another dimension with an annoying guy and he brought beer?
Cabot.
Hi. Hey, Cabot. Hey, buddy. Oh, I'm doing my best here. It's all the sand. Here we go.
I want to go back to the Pullman.
Yes, it's T.E. Lawrence, Night at the Pullman.
I'm confident, dry and secure.
You sit and you stay.
They're wearing dance belts.
Oh.
Well, I hope you like it. Oh, hey, I was trying to play.
Sword, a gel pack, and a stuntman, all for $1.25.
Hey, did Rick say you could use his sword to kill us?
Oh, he should have set his purse down.
Hey, thanks for setting up my stunt, man.
Oh, stunt misfire.
Stinky pit. He's all yours. Take him.
Yes, take him. Take him.
Yes. Hey, it's a gal in bike tights.
Bludgeoning the sand.
You are in such trouble, young man.
Blamange.
Through the homestone, I have succeeded, and Cabot is here on Gore.
Wow, his lips don't even move.
The nameless threat is now known to me. The High Priest Zeno has acquired much power and hungers for more. How he will achieve
Ta-da.
This is where the danger lies.
What are you doing?
Drying my hands. There are no towels.
I have been cleaning and adjusting the vibrations of the homestone.
And I'm out of pine sol.
Well, she's all yours. If it's cold, just keep the pedal down when you start her up. Have fun.
What do you know? He crapped bigger than me.
Hey, Crow, I think I know where you're going with that, and enough. Let's stop there.
Yes, but is it art?
Go on, touch it. Go ahead.
Ah, the golden days before sewers.
Hey, Buffy and Jody.
We come over here to the Jericho once a year for this sale.
Oh, yeah.
It's Iowa!
Oh, for crying out.
Staying at a Red Roof Inn.
Oh, this shovel is heavy.
Oh. Cabot?
He's got Jennifer Beals' shirt on.
There's something you haven't told me. Oh, quite a lot.
Who are you?
My name is Cabot.
Cabot?
Cabot!
Cabot!
Cabot?
Nope, doesn't ring a bell.
I'm looking for Marlenus.
Marlenus Castle? It's just on the road. Follow the road.
Strut, pout, put it out. What you want from women?
Whoa, oh, that's real butt.
Wow. I'm with him. We're like this.
Being welcomed by the cast of Fame.
Honey, must you always bring your work home from the office?
Darling, what's the fuss?
Tell me what's happening.
Tis Cabot. He has returned from his world to us.
So?
Oh, Cabot! Cabot! Cabot!
So Cabot then, huh?
When yeah. he defeated Cabot. Sarm, the priest of kings. Hmm? Darling, I owe him my freedom too.
Oh, I can't find the Christmas tree
without
star
him,
anywhere.
Koroba would still be in ruins, my dear. Don't you understand?
Times have changed.
Oh, darling.
We're at peace now. Does the man realize he's disrupting our nation by his little visit?
Oh, darling. Cabot! It is Cabot. He has returned, my darling. Cabot!
Oh, it's a different Cabot.
Cabot!
Cabot! I need a bigger room.
Cabot! Oh, she must be a goalie.
Cabot.
So, Cabot's coming then?
Pretty much.
Cabot.
Cabot.
Cabot. Cabot. Cabot.
Cabot. Personally, I think Cabot is highly overrated, but...
Cabot!
So our hero's name is, what again?
Cabot.
Cabot.
I gotta make dinner for Cabot.
It's time for the brutal gourmet.
Ah, good seasons and me.
Now to preheat the oven and grease the pan.
Zeno?
This is my room, Laurie. No one said you could come in here.
I do not wish to be disturbed.
You will like it less when you hear my news.
Kathy Lee had her baby.
Tall Cabot has returned to Gore.
Gore? Oh, Gore.
I told you you would not be pleased.
That old fool, the Elder. He would dare to meddle in my affairs.
Are you mad now?
Kill him.
Oh, I'll do more than that.
What are you going to do?
Kill him.
I don't know.
The Sullivan audition isn't until tomorrow.
Go.
Da 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 da.
Go!
I'll set the table.
The book says the dove should come out now. Crap.
Huzzah.
Huh.
Well, the Cabot thing has really died down, huh?
Yeah.
Cabot.
Hmm?
My friend. Oh. Professor Watney Smith from my world. My pleasure.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, sure.
Annoying in any dimension.
Cabot!
Excuse me.
Cabot!
Did you bring my pants?
Oh, I'm so glad you returned.
No, go easy there.
Dismount.
My God, you're so beautiful. Don't tell me. You two know each other, right?
Yes.
No!
Yuck!
He dislocated his mandible.
I've been waiting for this day.
Since this morning.
Come on.
You guys are professional third wheel.
Marlenus.
Wow.
Welcome back, Cabot. Meet my wife, Laura, the queen.
The trophy Marlenus. Queen.
Watch out for the tongue!
And Zeno.
I'm sure.
Thy priest.
Yeah, he is tongue. Pretty high up there.
Boom. You know him?
My friend, Watney Smith.
Hello.
Tall.
The entertainment's about to start, Cabot. Would you please come?
Morty Gunty's up first.
The world's first successful papier-mâché village.
Yay, for truly this is the land of Dairy Queen.
Because I can see your dilly bar.
What do you guys do around here for fun? Come on, you'll find out.
For some reason, they're really into Pictionary here.
Yeah, this is the life.
For you, maybe, not for the women.
Uh-huh. Whoa.
This is what I wanted the inside of my van to look like.
Smell this, will you? What's it smell like?
Mm. Oh. I can get into this.
You're so tight.
This is Koroba. Oh, yeah. Koroba.
Next time you're thinking romantic, Mike, think of that guy.
Oh.
It's Dance Party USA.
Hey, great floors.
They're all built like whippets.
Whippet good.
You know, liturgical dance is really weird.
But it brings in the parishioners.
Oh, you got that right.
Thank God for the pump.
You know, I think this is where Denny Terrio makes his entrance.
Yeah, they got pretty decent chicken fingers here.
Pelvis lady moves into position.
What? Melanie Griffith. Wow.
So this is Bishop's Buffeteria.
Oh, hi, we saved you a table.
She's really overdressed for this culture.
Yeah. I've dreamed of holding you in my arms once more.
Yeah, look, we gotta order. The kitchen closes at 10.
I've missed you so.
Hey, it's Janine from Spinal Tap.
Why did I come as a cardinal?
My darling, you are not eating.
I ate last year.
I've simply been preoccupied. It is truly a time of great celebration.
I'm so glad to see Marlene is happy again.
Oh, cripes, you don't know the half
her
of it.
Father's in love.
You don't seem very happy, then.
Thank you, darling.
I'd better go say hello to the Petersons.
You have to stop the insanity.
Took you long enough.
Mike, we admire you immensely.
Why, thank you.
And it's due almost entirely to your acting career.
Yes, well, I have trod the boards.
Must be some great memories.
You mentioned Hamlet. And,
Mike, do us a favor and lead us through those memories with the help of the scrapbook we found under your bed.
Oh, yeah.
Right under the desk.
Oh, really? No. Oh, you did find it. Great.
Sure did, yeah.
You know, this is old stuff. Nobody would be interested in this.
Come on, Mike.
Old production stills. Let's just tuck this away.
Hey, Kamba, bring it in. Let's all enjoy these.
What's the first one there, Mike?
Oh, great. Well, this first one is HMS Pinafore. That's right. Great production.
Cute sailor suit.
Yeah. Here's, I'm the lovable stew pot in South Pacific.
Oh, no, that's marvelous.
Here's Anything Goes, Billy Crocker.
Ooh, very nice.
Oh, the musical Moby Dick.
Mm. A lot of sailor suits early in your career, eh, Mike?
Well, I guess so. Death of a Salesman. Inherit the Wind. Great production. Waiting for Godot. That was a very good Godot. Respected director in that one. There's the Hamlet.
That's Hamlet?
Yeah, you see the skull?
Of course.
Spoon River Anthology.
Night theme,
Mother.
Mike.
Great production. Murder in the Cathedral.
Mike.
What?
Mike.
What?
You're always in a sailor suit.
Always.
Always.
What? Holy cow. I am in a sailor suit a lot.
Yep. Well, you look good in a sailor suit.
Yeah. How did this happen?
Well, don't worry about it.
Well, I mean, sailor suits are comfortable, right?
Certainly, sailors seem to like
them. Oh, yeah.
Richard III, I'm in a sailor suit there. Calcutta.
Wow, that's nutty.
What?
No, don't look at that. That's not for you. Later, honey.
Come on. No.
We'll be right back.
Be nude except for the sailor suit. Look at that.
Don't look at that.
Ooh.
Can't explain it. I don't know.
It's okay, honey.
Something about Laura I don't like.
What's not to like? Wow.
And Zeno.
Look at my split-top, butter-top hat.
Those priest kings are very dangerous.
Especially with them hats.
They have unknown powers.
Our honored guest has no drink.
Your highness.
Your hotness.
So, Watney Smith? Does our world please you?
Oh, extremely.
He looks like a happy pig.
Especially when I'm in the company of such a beautiful and charming queen.
You know, this is as far as he's ever gotten with a woman.
Are you very friendly?
Well, we see each other.
We teach at the same school.
Tenured.
Hey, I came from far away for your smile, huh?
I have a brain, you know.
My lord.
Have you tried Denise's cream puffs yet?
You enjoyed yourself, son. Helena.
Oh, hi, Rick. No, don't.
And step and up, spin and down. And
oh, shoot. Oh, six, no, shoot. And I'm down. Oh, don't I'm up. Break, I'm supposed to break. Be down. Oh. I'm sorry. Oh,
sorry.
Oh. Let's clear the floor for volleyball now. Come on.
Now I'll coronate the Dingling sisters.
Well, tonight we have a very special vintage.
19 me.
Bring on the wine.
Wine.
Woo, the king.
Woo, kickers. Woo, all right.
Party it's ball. An 83 Pat Paulson.
Great.
Cup.
Oh, I love the way Edgar Winter opens his show.
Don't crush that dwarf. Hand me those pliers.
There's wine in the other barrel.
Some of the wine.
Come pour the midgets.
Hey, Hop, my friend.
Hey, I love the hair.
Miss me?
Now you have to kiss
Not
me.
Enough. Listen, don't think we can't live without you.
Oh, geez, you need some
to
time alone.
To my daughter, Delena, and Cabot of the Earth. A man who one day could be the new king of Koroba. A toast!
Let's bring him out.
To Koroba!
Hey! Hey! Whatever.
To the new king! Yay! Yay! Yay!
That means I get to be director of communications.
Me to the new boss, same as the old boss.
That's a Jiffy Top hat.
Where's the little king's room?
Master, we have to talk.
We desperately need pants.
And be unheard.
We have no more enemies.
Your enemies and mine are all around us. The priest Zeno.
How can he be dangerous if Marlenus is king?
Now, which old guy
power
are you?
Is in Zeno's power, and she controls Marlenus.
Marlenus
I needed
Dietrichus?
You sooner.
I have gate watch tonight.
I like Wade. He's just not a dancer. Let's go.
I needed you sooner.
Whoa.
But the planets were not in their proper position.
Your pants?
Then I summoned you through the power of the Homestone. You
the
must help
Homestone.
Us.
Homestone.
How can I help you?
Protect the throne and the freedom of the people of Koroba and the Homestone. You will inherit my powers.
And you will always guide me.
Touch me again. You pull back a bloody stump, kid.
You will guide me.
Yes, of course.
$200 a day, plus expenses, naturally.
Oh, maybe we should keep interviewing for this king position.
Ma Mitchell.
Whose leg is that?
This weekend package thing was a great idea, honey.
That was love of an epic proportion.
Let's watch Letterman.
Honey, could you shove over a little? I don't have a lot of room here.
First, we baste him in real creamery butter.
Deep in the heart of Texas.
Oh.
He's got Your soul Majesty. Patches on his back.
Tell me, Watney, would you like to share my power with me?
Oh, geez, she's trying to sleep her way to the bottom.
If I stay as wife to Marlenus, the kingdom will descend to Telena. And from the way things look,
no.
She'll be joined by that fool, Cabot.
He's been marinated.
Right. He's an absolute fool.
True, but you...
I think even that guy's bones are fleshy.
You can be a master.
Are you making me an offer?
Tell me, how do they make love on your planet? Is it very different from ours?
Well, I'm speaking hypothetically, of course, but...
I'm curious to find out.
So would I.
You smell like comic books.
Ooh. Oh, it's over.
Well.
Okay. I've made up my mind. I'm going to ask her tonight to marry me.
Tonight?
Help me choose my trousseau.
Hello. Oh, my God. Do you think she will accept?
Hell, Cabot, I don't know. She's really something, isn't she?
Yeah.
I mean, she's really, whoa.
She's got hands?
Yeah, marriage. I don't know. But I love her. I really do. Well, on the other hand, if you're sure.
Whoa, a woman could sublet that hat.
Can you? I mean, aren't there some kind of rituals? Hey, I mean, she's a princess.
Yeah, you're right, she's a princess, but look.
Why don't you ask the king?
I don't want to marry the king.
It's a good idea.
I'm starting early today, a little something I call a Ramos Fizz. I think you'll like it.
It's the Windex that really spices it up.
Dearly beloved. Some plain old dry ice for effect.
Spilled a little.
Hey, I thought you quit smoking.
Here, now take this out to table 7.
Hey, her belly button's blinking.
And garnish with a dagger. Come on, order up!
TGI Die Day.
A drink, my husband.
No, thanks. Hey, are my calamari coming along here?
Here you go, Socrates.
To us.
Lachaim.
A lot of paperwork in the other dimension.
Wow.
Sorry, getting a hairball there.
Nope, don't feel a thing, sorry. Sorry.
No, maybe if you wore something sexy, I... Oh.
So how much did that cost?
Well, he's got a denim house dress on.
Looks good.
Sheer energy.
Right to the hip.
Oh, that was great.
Hey, you spilled on the great floor.
She's got some funny ways of expressing affection.
Nice cheeks.
Good luck.
No.
Marlenus can be a stubborn man, especially when it comes to his daughter.
Oh. Thank you, my friend.
For the show that never ends.
Marlenus.
I'm out here with my little warrior.
Marlenus.
Come in, Icus.
I was just... Whoops. Well, maybe I'll come back later.
Marlenus is dead! Guards! Guards!
Volume. Huh? Don't make a crack about that.
Marlenus.
So would this be a bad time to ask if I can marry your daughter?
Well, look, here's your problem.
He always has a tantrum when he doesn't get his way, baby.
Let's call the guards.
They're having a party.
Guards! What's happened? The king is dead.
Huh?
The king is dead.
Huh? Oh, so you're saying the king is dead.
Yep.
Time to frame myself.
Oh, hi.
Oh.
He killed Marlenus. Guards!
Cabot, what have you done?
All right, what's the trouble here?
Dead! My husband! The king is dead!
Your husband, my dad!
You!
You liar!
What me?
You did this! You murdered my father!
That's impossible. Laura was with me the whole evening.
Wow.
Watch the knee.
I'm gonna kill me a mountain man.
There.
Get them! Too many, come! Get them!
Ah, look at Jack run.
Guards, seize him!
Hey, you know where you're going?
Certainly.
Certainly.
Mario.
Oh no, they're gonna hot roller her to death.
When there's no getting over that rainbow.
Are we still in the shot? Oh.
You know, they could claim dimensional immunity.
I think.
Yes. Wait. Oh.
Bitch.
Kill him! You can't kill me, I quit.
I thought he was dead.
Lower your weapons. Put your weapons down.
I didn't say Simon Says.
I have never disobeyed an order. But now I must. This man saved our city.
Justice must be done. Out of our way, old man.
Hey, that's Jack Palance.
No, Cabot.
I won't leave you.
The guards will never harm me. Go! You must be safe for Talena and the people of Korova. Go!
Go get Cabot!
I'm just an intern. Sorry. But okay.
To do everything myself there.
Now, go get Cabot!
It's open season on geriatrics?
Cut. Remove the body.
Put some club soda on that stain.
Oh, now don't run with a knife. It's not worth a Cabot.
Ah, it's too late. They'd escaped into the soybeans.
I'll get the hunter.
Okay, can we have sex again?
All right, woman.
Get him, girlfriend.
Oh. Now return the candy and apologize to the store manager.
I get one call to my tanning booth.
Should have paid those tickets.
Laura, this is incredible.
Torches everywhere.
After so many years of studying, waiting, mm-hmm. teaching people about men with
really,
power.
Really? Oh, neat.
Uh-huh. If those fools like Napoleon and Hitler yeah. could do it, why not Watney Smith? Wow. King Watney. I love it. King Watney. Mm. What's the matter? This is a great moment for me.
Look, I really like you and stuff, but hey, I think we should just be
this?
Friends. Bye.
Hands off me. What is this? A joke? Laura, I'm the future king.
This,
Laura,
please,
cut away.
Please.
Cut.
Oh,
no.
Okay,
that's it. You're going to lose your heads. I'm warning
cut.
You. I'm going to count to three. One, two.
Oh no, they're on the Moon 02 set!
I thought so. The littlest buffalo shot of them all.
You know, I'm really concerned about Talena.
Don't worry. The Elder will take care of her.
Yeah. Yeah, the Elder.
Meanwhile, I'm high and dry.
We can't let Lara and Zeno get away with this.
It just makes me so mad.
We have to find some help, some friends.
Sure, like your friend, Watney.
That hurt, little sidekick.
Where's the nearest town?
This dimension used to be fun.
That way. But it's too far. We'll never make it.
Any alternatives? Come on.
But the bus comes by in an hour.
No way. It's too dangerous. I'm not walking in the dark.
See, it's dark. There and there, dark.
Kevet! Kevet!
Watch out for snakes.
Tired. Thirsty.
Be loinclothed.
About how much further do you think we have to go?
A couple of hours.
Hot.
More or less.
Tired.
As the tarn flies.
Did you catch Acapulco heat last night?
Need some help?
Will you carry me?
They could use some roomy buttonfly Levi's.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, now they're the same height.
I know. Don't even say it.
They use him to open oil cans.
I think he got that at a rummage sale at Jack Palance's.
Poing!
Your Highness, the hunter.
Oh, Fred Dreyer. Oh.
Man, is he over-accessorized.
Watch your clearance.
I think it's your line.
Get your butt in here.
Excuse me, sir. I'll have to check your package.
It's big.
We've all heard of you, Ost. Said to be the finest manhunter on Gore. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'm not dead yet.
I'm feeling better.
There's a prisoner loose in the desert, and I want him back alive. Bring him to me, and you shall receive 50,000 tarsks. Dead? Nothing.
Wounded? We can prorate it. We'll talk about that.
Well, I guess I'll just invoice you then.
He's neat.
The hunter is hungry, like an animal.
Let me just buy it.
That dress makes Jack look hippie.
Now, how shall we dispose of the pathetic Talena?
Take her door off, put her in the alley?
Oh, my seed pod is opening.
What about a contest?
Oh, for fun! And,
the leather woman.
Pinky Tuscadero?
She dies.
The gods, not I, will determine her fate.
Back at you.
You are wise, Zeno.
I live to serve you, your legginess.
I remember.
Mama.
But I do not like to be given orders.
Say, fellas, there sure is a lot of skin in this movie, isn't there?
There sure is.
Yeah. Yet, despite all the acres of flesh in this film, I just can't come up with a word that describes it.
Well, I can.
You can?
Why, sure. It's breastica, boobical, chestica, mammical, pendular, globular, fun.
Flashical, orbital, mandular, scupular?
Righto, that's the one.
Is it gluteal maximal, tushital, cracular, bunular, morning till night?
Well, your absito, glandular, fanny, fantastical, mastoca, fleshular, right?
It's an areological. Autoerotical, tubular, bovular, joy. An exposular, regional, bachical, pouchular, fun for girl and boy. A latissimal, dorsical, hung like a horsicle, califalygical ball.
The most bunular, funula.
Fruit of the lumula.
Frenchical, tungular.
Wabada, bobular, funula, bunular, fruit of the lumula, Frenchical, tungular, wabada, bobular, fleshical, orbical, smorgal, subobular, tusha, buchicular ball. Hey!
Hey, guys! How's the movie?
Oh, it's breastica, boobical, chestica, mammical, pendular, globular,
now we got movie side!
Hey, look, the Judds!
Hey!
God, I'm drunk.
Well, they got their mud flaps on. That's good.
Dun, dun.
They got dirty dun, pictures dun. Of guys on them.
Oh, this is like interactive wrestling. Dun,
dun. Joan Fontaine and Olivia de Havilland in a fight to the death.
Wow.
I think all this infighting is really hurting the National Organization of Women.
Ooh, lady.
Whoa.
Okay, you can borrow my shirt. Just don't hit it out.
Lumbada, the forbidden dance.
Must be sweeps week.
Wow, these Tupperware parties are getting way out of hand.
Whoa. Camille Paglia and Susan Faludi, the final conflict.
Let's just agree to disagree, okay?
Mike, will you make me my own jackbooted dominatrix?
No. Oh. Whoa, thanks, Susan. I don't need your help.
Wonder Woman!
Oh, she'll be out for the season.
Mm. Get her more oil.
What about me?
That little fighting bird must die.
And take that hat off.
Why not wait till you have caged her mate?
Armchair quarterback.
Has Cabot been captured?
Do not be too eager to have your revenge.
Why not? Am I not queen?
Ain't I a woman?
Dares challenge me.
There are still those in Korabah who would have another in your place on the throne.
Let them dare try.
Whoops, I misplayed my hand there.
Oh, yeah?
Arrakis, Dune, Desert Planet, the long version.
I wonder what Billy Barty would do in this situation.
Wake up, you big load.
Boy, I could go for a short stack.
You do him well.
Let's move. We won't last another day without water.
Say, last night did I... never mind.
Hey, that's where Fred Flintstone works.
Would you... Another nice day!
Come on. This way.
Okay, I'll just follow your butt. Whoa, not anymore, I won't.
Midday at the Oasis.
Ah, I'm getting sand in my socks.
Yeah, well, I'm chafing like a bear.
He's wearing Judy Jetson's skirt.
Look, water.
It don't look like much, but if you want to hit the big jacks, oh, this is the place to go.
Oh, oh.
Mm-hmm. Silver spoon.
No, oh, you bet.
Cabot, no. Damn it, Cabot, this is not your personal
Cabot,
war!
No. Kevin! No! Kevin! Stop! It's poison!
How do you know?
And your point?
In the desert, you don't remember your name.
That's funny.
It's starting to look more like Joey Heatherton all the time.
That mountain over there.
What?
I saw that mountain yesterday.
It's clearly following us.
I'm sure. We're walking a circle.
Oh, good one, Cabot.
Look, slavers.
Uh-oh, Warrior of the Lost World set.
Hold my arm.
Whoa, that's not my arm.
Oh. You're going downhill fast.
Oh. Well, you're right.
They are. I figured it out. That guy's the photo negative of Hervé Villachez.
Said he won a lot of limbo contests. Won his class.
Yeah. Boy, we got good seats, huh?
The first Lollapalooza.
Now, did I get this right? We're supposed to come out to the desert and beat the crap out of people?
Yeah.
Come on, you're watching Chevy Chase whether you like it or not.
Oh.
Oh.
Did you boof?
Marlenus' goal was to end slavery.
Yeah, I know.
Laura obviously has no such intention.
Yeah, I see.
Well, I'm glad we had this talk.
Whoa, they're jumping right in the boat there.
Hey, no fair, you're caught. You gotta stay in the middle. You two.
Hey, give me a hand, I'm swamped here.
It's the S&M Follies.
She's down at the 40. She's up again.
You know, the slaves are the underdogs at the beginning of this season. Boing.
Hmm. Look at, she's laughing.
You've got spunk. I hate spunk.
Well, it looks like it's almost over. Let's get to our car and beat the traffic.
You think I look like Greg Norman?
Let's go. They have water.
I'm not so sure I want to end up a slave.
Listen. As long as I will have some blood left in my veins, I will always fight slavery and oppression.
Starting tomorrow.
the whole halter top thing just isn't happening for him.
No.
Why are they wearing toilet lids on their necks?
What? Come on, let's save them.
Whoa, no! I don't want to see that. No, no, no,
no, no, no.
Oh, my.
This movie is for the ladies.
But I like it, too.
Ow. You saw my butt, didn't you?
Say, you seen macaroni yet? I hear it's excellent. Let's catch it and then go for some espresso. What do you say?
No, somebody left a perfectly good slave here.
I left this one to die.
Well, he's good for parts.
Oh, look, his eyeball comes right out.
He's dead.
Jim.
There's nothing we can do.
Except play with him.
Oh, jeez, I was marching. What are you? I was in line. Oh, yeah, pick me up, grab me. That's good. That's great.
And so the Osmonds are marched from Utah.
Oh, good.
Oh, you know, these slavers are so mean. You know, it doesn't take any more time to be nice.
No, no. Did it ever occur to them that you can catch more slaves with kindness?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's right. You know, you can catch more slaves with honey than you can with vinegar.
Absolutely.
That's what my Warren says that.
Check it out, one of them Jack Nicklaus golf communities.
Are you old? How do you know about them? Let's watch them from a different angle. Yep, they're still slaves.
Pretty much.
Well, the best metal on the market would be two stalls on the right-hand side, just opposite the stand.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You want to buy some meat?
Look, shut up.
Meat! Fresh meat! Fresh meat!
And it's nuts
Kevin,
out here.
Want some?
Thanks, Daddy-O.
No. Thanks, I'm vegetarian. Thanks
sure,
very much.
Sure, no problem.
Hey, you gonna pay for that apple hot shot?
Mmm, good driftwood.
White cannonball from Fort Clark.
White slave in a wooden cage.
For your pleasure, take your woman, fill your fields. So what have I got for this piece of merchandise?
Two top knot included.
20 I got over here, 25 I've got. 35 and 25 I've got. 25.
Nah, we can get it cheaper on a midway.
What's your captor like?
I have come to chew bubblegum and kick ass, and I'm all out of ass. Hello?
Try the apples.
Do you have a Camaro?
Hi, thanks for coming around today. Sir, your horns are upside down. Oh, thank you. That's all I wanted to tell you.
They just don't have my size here.
You want to maybe just go to the food court? I need a baked potato or something.
You know, sooner or later they're going to spot us with these clothes.
What clothes? You're wearing a leather thong.
I'm sneaky.
Oh, this is going to be like Bosom Buddies, isn't it?
Is Wendy Jo Sperber in this?
Hey, girlfriend.
You pay for this?
Durhey.
You thief.
I love you.
Well, they have towels. Now they need costumes.
Take her away.
I have to take her away.
Hey, leave her alone. Hey.
Stop beating up on the merchandise.
But the merchandise started it.
Here, Kappa, check this.
Would you knock that off, please?
Say, it really brings out his eyes.
Oh, God, do I feel dumb.
So who shot me up on this grave here?
It's just like an electric typing ball.
Right, back you go.
I love my job. Who's next? You!
Bring that slave here with a long hair.
This way. Up! Up, girl!
Hey, I'm a bartender, and it's not fun anymore.
You're dead.
Who shot me up?
Move it at that auction with a girl.
I'll give you 150 for it. Come here, wench. Come here, wench. What?
Why, I...
Oh, look how lively she is under these rocks. 200 I get on the side. 200 once, 200 twice. Sold to the spade on my right. Take her away to the bridge.
200, is that all?
This must stop.
First thing Monday morning.
Up, another senseless horse jacking here.
Hi-yo, whatever your name is.
Boba Fett!
Hey. Avast ye matey, yeah.
Man, Barnaby Jones had better fight scenes in this movie.
Oh, thank you. I'll just stab myself here.
I wonder if there were actual suicides on this film.
Hi-ho! Oh, right. Keep forgetting my ding-dang sidekick.
Well, enough hot dogging. Let's get out of here.
Mel Torme. Hmm? The Velvet Fog.
Well, lucky for him, it was a pony.
Ah, ooh, a rare triple.
Ah, speed! Oh, too fast.
Oh, you could stop and ask for directions, you know.
Well, thanks for coming.
Good one, Cabot. You just set fire to the Boy Scout Jamboree.
Well, that pretty much busts up the sail.
Value, only that cheap little slave girl.
Here we go, I'll be good to the slave girl.
Them, all right.
Here we go, dear.
All right, let's go.
Permission to get out of the fire, sir?
Dear friend, you mean so much to me in so many ways. I know we haven't been close lately. You're hurting from the hurt that is everywhere, hurting everyone. Don't hurt.
No. Dove bars. I love no matter what dimension I'm in. Mm. Mm.
Boss, your batch is on fire. I wasn't going to say anything, but the smell's putting me off my head.
Yeah. Mm. Mm.
Well, the lizard's good. Forget it.
God, I hate camping.
Did you ever know that you're my hero?
Well, third wheel again. Okay, I'll leave. Really, it's no bother. No bother at all. Over here, I'll be over here.
Keep going. Farther.
Oh, do you have a mole here? It looks infected.
I have to request that you not touch my butt.
What are you doing?
Master, allow me to give you pleasure.
Hey, I'm not your master.
No, you see, freedom is what the pleasure?
You're very, very beautiful. But I'm in love with another woman.
In love?
Oh, brother.
Yes, she feels for me, and I feel for her, and we're free to express it.
Naked.
And now you are free.
A woman may be free to feel for whom she wants.
Well, that's what it says in Cosmo.
Well, in my world it is so. And it shall be here, too.
You're a very strange warrior.
In fact, you're a freak.
Maybe. Maybe. Let's go to sleep now.
Thomas Merton, let's do it! Come on!
I'm tired.
So can I just stroke your hip again?
No.
One nipple.
No.
No, 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 no pleasuring me. Don't pleasure me. Oh. Stop it.
Oh.
Don't these people ever floss, savages?
Why, thank you, sir. That's very kind. Oh, that feels good. Oh, he looks like a little angel.
He looks like a gravy boat.
Mm-hmm. Well, those shoes are very expensive. Open-toed type.
Oh, sure.
Doc Martin.
I'm from the camp across the lake. Can I borrow some sugar?
Cold shower.
Nice job on watch, Short Round.
So, could I, like, pleasure you now?
No.
The Baton Nature Walk.
Could we play something? You know, Count the Rocks or not?
It's so great we don't have to talk, you know?
So, is Hunter your real name?
Shut up.
Does hunting stuff pay pretty good? You bonded with the state, or is that licensed out of the...
She's so lucky.
You know, this is the kind of thing just designed to breed resentment in your slaves.
Mm. Oh, man, she's heavier than she looks.
You carry her coins everywhere she goes?
In the next kingdom over, Nell Carter is queen.
Pull over now. I desire a nut roll.
Hey, that looks like...
hey, not a word.
Well, just that I envy that structure.
It's Dr. Freud's office.
Oh, God, please invent the battery.
All our guards are wearing penny loafers.
Open the gate!
You know, you remember to rotate your men every 10,000 miles.
Ma'am, I think this is a handicap statement. Ma'am?
Oh, sorry, Wally.
Finally, we're cleaning out the basement.
Sampo!
Out of the way!
Don't worry, I'm not overworked or anything.
Would you like a guided tour, Your Highness?
Tour of my Highness? Why, you rude little man.
Work them all day and all night. They don't know the difference between sunrise or sunset.
Good. Let them learn as I did.
Yeah, really slaves today, I tell you.
What did you learn?
Power is all. Some are born to be whipped, some born to rule.
I'll be whipped.
What do you know, the salt mines?
Oh, Bob Fosse.
Some men just cannot wear a bustier.
Oh, you never would believe where those Keebler cookies come from.
Oh, just a little asbestos, ma'am.
Oh, they're making those. There's a great need for those.
I think they're mining giant chicken McNuggets.
Hi, Dwayne. How are you, Rum?
The workers will be crushed.
Just feel terrible.
Go!
But the mines were your life's blood, Pittsburgh.
These people need a Mother Jones or a Martha Ray or a...
Yep.
Wait.
Now go.
Your Majesty, there's a slide.
We've plenty more slaves where they came from. The work mustn't stop. Send them back.
Close the exits!
They're smiling. They're all smiling.
Hey, man, we already punched out.
Now, the Queen's being penny-wise and pound-foolish. There's got to be capital costs involved in getting more slaves.
Mm-hmm. Hey, is something coming down?
Let those who are alive carry out the dead. Am I not right?
No other way to work it.
You gave the order.
I think you would enjoy to see me suffer the way I now enjoy seeing others suffer.
Awkward moment.
Your Highness, the hunter has returned.
Go meet the hunter and bring me back my prize.
Right. You know, this is gonna come up in labor talks.
Yeah. See that more slaves are sent to the mine. The work must continue.
It must be a De Beers mine.
Mm. Ah, jeez. Now they need slaves to clean up the other slaves.
But, sir, hundreds are dead in this horrible mining accident.
No,
but, sir,
no,
do you have
no
some
comment.
Kind of comment
no
on the terrible
comment,
people
No
died?
Comment.
But, how can you...
No, I gotta start sending out some resumes.
Sister Mary Jack Palance.
The enemy of the state no longer walks free. Carl Cabot is yours, Your Majesty. Yours. To destroy.
Believe it.
Guards!
I do not want him destroyed.
You do not want him destroyed.
Guards, lead him to the cells.
First, the Sabbath prayer.
You heard the Queen. Obey her!
Come on!
Don't want to be pleasured by the slave girl. What was I thinking?
Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil.
Ost!
Idaho potato. Thank you.
Fill out a 1099.
Now, are you satisfied?
I shall never be satisfied till you kneel before me and accept me fully. As your queen.
That's all you're looking for? No problem.
I am but a humble priest, Your Majesty. Mm-hmm. I kneel only before my God.
Oh, your God is so great, man.
Wow, these steak and ales get crowded on the weekends, huh?
The true story of Biosphere 2.
He must be killed. He will destroy our power.
My power.
Right. Your power.
He's a greater threat dead than alive. You see how they worship him? We must not make him a martyr.
Dead, the people will soon forget him. Alive,
I wish I could fire priest kings.
Go, Jack, go.
Guys, what over here?
It's Jack Palance's book on the making of today's movie. Palance on Palance, wow. Believe it or not.
Cool, let me read it.
Let's see. Day one, missed call. Partied all night with that platinum midget fella and Urbano.
This is great.
Still having trouble seeing straight.
Mike.
Okay, let's see.
Day three, missed call. Wandered into shot yesterday and they decided to keep it. What the heck does Avanti mean?
Servo.
Okay. Day five, missed call. After 4 days of shooting, finally got script today, and guess what? I'm not playing Thomas Aquinas. I'm supposed to be some kind of freaking wizard.
Day eight, missed call. Just can't get canceled series Bronk off my mind. Why? Can't keep anything down. Not sleeping.
Wow!
Let me read. Day nine, missed call. Went into village with Gina. My voice scares little Italian kids. Spent entire per diem on bunch of crap.
Okay. Day ten, missed call. I think I killed a man today, more later. Mike, I think that's enough.
I don't think I want to know anymore.
Hey, guys, a whole chapter on Tango and Cash.
Whoa.
Pictures.
I want to read.
Saw Russell's butt today.
Here he is.
Three more.
Are you playing Ringmar game of gore?
Bring in the prisoner.
And do you carry the Wall Street Journal?
Stuck in a Wizard of Id cartoon, huh?
Shirley, I'm ready.
So, how was your little stay? Did you enjoy it? Oh, don't forget you got to sign for your phone calls. Bye-bye.
Well, we expect him any time here, your wizardness. Yeah. Oh, here he comes now.
Oh, Dad, hi. Thanks for bailing me out of jail again. Kevin, sorry about the car.
I have come to make a deal with you.
Here, taste this, will you?
No, oh, wasabi.
Enough.
One word, seasoning.
What?
I thought you knew.
I am prepared to set you free, if...
If is for children.
You promise to leave Korabai and return to your own planet. If you give me your word, I will let you go.
Yeah. Can I get a wet nap?
I don't deal with butchers.
My wife usually... Oh! Oh, wow.
Listen to me, you fool! If you don't go...
Oh, Mr. Palance, you're hurting me.
I said, no deal!
Okay!
I brought the wrong bowl.
Freedom. Or...
There's a... Oh, hell, I'm lost.
Guacamole's off.
Help him eat.
Look at that! Look what you did, you bad, bad shame on you! Outside! Outside! Bad!
Could I get a sandwich here?
Wow, I can only watch so much of that.
I mean, so how could they preempt Dr. Quinn Medicine Woman 2 weeks in a row? It doesn't make sense.
I'm gonna write my affiliates.
Ah, there you are.
You.
I will see Cabot now.
Oh, please, let's not have another vague scene.
I would not advise that, Your Excellency.
But you want a popover?
And why not?
He must...
Whoa, whoa.
...remain in solitary longer as further punishment.
Nonsense. Guards, have Oss get him for me.
Oakley-dokley-doo.
Sorry to bother you, sir. Mr. Grand Wizard to see you.
Haven't you guys had enough yet?
Get up,
you Cabot, come on.
Oh, Pavarotti's really fallen on tough times. His art must not be selling.
Call that art? Oh, shoot, just locked myself in. Darn.
Listen, guys, thanks a lot. If you just point me in the right direction, I can take it from here. Well, I guess not, huh? Okay.
I'm so ashamed.
What have you done to the prisoner?
We canceled it. It was too obscure.
Answer me!
This is really awkward, but he didn't like Bronk.
He was offered an opportunity, Your Highness. He refused. He was then disciplined.
What are you talking about?
I really don't know.
What opportunity? What did you offer him?
Sidekick on Conan O'Brien?
Freedom, Your Highness. If he would only return to his own planet.
Freedom? But he is my prisoner to be handled as I so wish.
I know.
Jack.
He will destroy.
Jack, over here, buddy.
Honey.
Hey. Whoa. There you go.
Because you are behaving like a bitch in heat.
Whoa!
And not like a queen.
Jack, you are way off script.
Yeah.
Wow.
Get out of here, you disgusting worm.
Your Royal Highness.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go tear my agent anew. I'll rise for the queen.
You're a lucky slave.
There are no more slaves.
In my empire, nothing else.
Whoa, she's got a lazy Susan or something.
No.
I could have had you killed.
Oh,
Not sure that Zeno would be delighted to do your dirty work.
No one does my dirty work.
Thank you.
Oh, good help is hard to find these days.
You betcha. Ooh, right in the thigh.
Oh, I forgot you had the whip.
Bring him.
May I get you some chamomile tea?
The people continue to hold their faith in you, your love. I can make you their martyr.
Or I could make you a margarita.
Or I can make you a better offer.
Like the one you did to Watney?
I can show you pain.
Hmm.
Or I can show you pleasure.
Pleasure?
With you, it doesn't make any difference.
Who told you that?
Do you not want me? I can make you far more than a slave.
You could be my juggler.
With the Tarn, I control the people, and you know that is power. And the Tarn will only listen to me. So why not make it easier? You were a hero once to the people.
Why?
I can make you a hero again.
Or I can make you a fluffernutter.
Our power could be invincible, and no one would stand in our way.
Can we just snuggle?
So you know.
He's gone too far. But you...
Me what?
You have a kingdom.
No, let me shoot it over to my lawyers and I'll get back.
You taste like bronzer.
Your choice.
Return me to my cell.
Guards! Then they must know who you really are. An alien and a murderer.
Ooh, I just hit the great floors.
Now. You must confess to the murder of Marlenus, King of Korova. Confess!
Okay, I ate the brownies. I didn't know they were for lunch.
T.E. Lawrence. One more time for T.E. Lawrence.
Sorry about this.
Okay, admit it. I like Newsies and Swing Kids. I was in Starlight Express.
Her problem is that she let him know she liked him too soon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we totally redid it in here. You should have seen what they had. Oh, flocked wallpapering. Oh,
just wanted to apologize. Bring your fruit basket.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Wake up. Bus is gone and Mom has to drive you and she's mad.
Man, the forum is hell.
Mm-hmm. I mean, look over there, it's the Queen Mother.
Wow.
What a nice old gal.
Oh, yeah, super. Hey, slaves, Dale, slaves, get them fast. Slightly lethargic, but still good. Slaves.
I can't believe that hat was ever in style.
Hey, intolerance. Sort of.
Hey, quick, everyone, Don McLean is up next. Hi, Raj. Hi, Dwayne.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Super Tramp!
Dreamer! No, you are a dreamer!
And now a word from King Friday.
They've captured Roxette.
Ooh. Oh, she's in black and she's outside. Wrong, wrong! Mm-hmm. Oh,
no!
Wow.
Do we have to see this?
Hi, sorry I had to see my butt.
Everybody rise!
Here come the judge! Oh.
Michael J. Fox.
Oh. Is this Barabbas? Wait a minute.
Hey, Sheila E., relaxing.
Black velvet, if you please.
No, check out and back. Wash and go, Pert Plus.
All kneel to Lara, Queen of Korova.
Or not. Whatever's okay with you guys.
Don't worry, kids. We'll have lions eating Christians if you just be patient.
Sir, I think it'll be more comfortable down there.
No.
Scotch, make it a double, no ice.
Send in the challengers!
But first, my queen, we must appease the spirits above.
We must drink a toast to the gods of carnage.
Jack, you drink a toast when a leaf falls.
He made up the gods of carnage.
Yeah, right? I think so.
Thanks, Myrna. Nice hat.
We shall drink
the impossible drink
to the death of Tarl Cabot.
I shall join you in your prayer.
You're ruining my toast.
To the gods above, may they bless our land forever.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. All right, I'm out of the film. Yes.
To the gods. May they bless Korriba forevermore.
I believe in crystal light because I believe in me. Oopa.
Ta-da.
Now, kill him.
Okay, but I just remembered I got to punch in.
Oh, I hate it when they use a net to kill him. It takes forever.
Should I start saying Cabot, Cabot, Cabot?
Runners, take your marks. Or not.
Whoa. That's not him. Good thing they brought his stunt double in.
Yeah, but he fights good. Too bad he wasn't the hero of the film.
No need to worry. It's all part of the act. Oh, that wasn't.
Whoa. Oh, hey, you got bits of dolphin in that net.
You know, these people should invent vaudeville or something.
It would help.
Anything.
Thank you. Oh, not in the sand. Right in the sand.
Hey, Marquis of Queensberry rules.
All right. There, you'll keep there.
Does he really need the eye makeup?
What does this clown have against dirt?
I don't know. Ted Danson.
Stop him!
Ah, great. Just when our Sir Chomps-a-Lot is done in a micro. All right, come on.
Blah, blah. Oh, crap. Here come our dads.
Clear! Live, dammit! Come on!
Everyone grab your... Oh, wow!
Kill him! Send in the hunter!
Oh, hi. Sorry, I'm late. There was this thing.
Kill him!
Stop!
Huh?
Your queen, Laura, is the assassin! Laura killed Marlenus!
Kill him!
It's true! Laura killed Marlenus!
Oh.
Do as I bid! Kill him! He speaks lies! Kill them all!
And kill yourselves! Just kill everyone!
Should I? Oh, what the hell? Here you go.
Oh.
That was good.
Cry freedom to the Armageddon.
Good night now.
Now we need another hot chick to worship!
Give it up for your posse!
Well, now here comes the hard part, because with the freedom comes responsibility.
Mm-hmm.
She's cheeky.
Whoa. Mm. And thus endeth the Pouchel Crusades.
These candles are good.
This time, Tarl Cabot, I'm not going to let you get away from me.
I won't leave you anymore. I promise.
Well, let's heave to.
Rodney has no such plans of surrendering. He's in a hurry to get home.
Oh,
don't worry about Barney.
Oh.
What's it like to be king?
Oh, it's...
It's good to be the king.
Big responsibility.
You mean I'm a big responsibility?
Open wide.
Oh, he looks like a largemouth bass.
Going after an injured minnow or something.
Huh?
Stop.
Team gang! Team gang is calling! Huh?
Honey, did you close all the time portholes?
Cabot?
Oh no! He's stuck in the... This is the delightful cherry on top of this movie.
Oh my. You're the hell here.
They're Italian actors pretending to be gay American cops.
Where am I? What the hell? I
don't kill him.
Oh,
the poor little guy's disoriented. Oh, yeah. Let's go find your daddy.
My little
Cabot or Delano or Hunt anywhere?
I don't know. I think a little spell in the hooskow might just be the thing this guy needs.
Might be perfect.
Hey, my New York Times.
Huh. Isn't this just typical of wherever this is?
Right, right. Tell it to Golden and Globus.
You know, actually, I think this is Italy.
You know, during this shot, there have been three governments. Italy!
For my taste, there wasn't enough of that guy in the movie. I say pile on more of him.
You know, they had to stop that tick because the guy was cracking up the crew.
Really?
Ah, no, actually, the crew all rushed over and beat the crap out of him.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Good thing, too, yeah. Ah, well.
Have you seen the outtakes for this film?
No, they show them on bloopers and practical jokes?
No, Faces of Death, actually.
Sounds like Miami Vice. Say, was this movie ever released in the theaters, do you think?
No, I don't think so, but it's a good bet it was on the USA Network one night.
Oh, the USA? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I really like those original movies they made especially for the USA Network. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Yeah, I know, they're great. And they all seem to have titles like Malibu Death Breast.
That's good.
Yeah, or Jeff Conway and Sherry Belafonte Harper play a deadly game of cat and mouse in Murder Most Moist.
Oh, hey, let me play. I got one. Judy Landers is on the trail of a devious killer in Peekaboo Lace, P.I.
That's pretty good.
Oh, wait, how about Jeff Conway is a vigilante who stalks by night in Dark Underpants.
Mm-hmm.
How about this one? Lindsay Wagner is a sexy speech therapist held hostage in tongue lashing.
Like.
Hold it. I got it. How about Jeff Conway is up to his mouth in murder in French pistol. Catch it. This is fun. Yeah.
Okay, here, try and top this one. Jeff Conway is a college professor whose secret life catches up with him in Death Spank.
Ooh, good one. Death Spank.
I've got a good one. How about Chris Lemon and Heather Locklear form a crime-fighting unit in the Lingerie Justice Files.
That's great. Wait, I got another. Jeff Conway and Morgan Fairchild are the crotchless killers.
I like it. It's got verb.
How
about Hart Buckner weaves a web of suspicion between Richard Chamberlain and Ben Vereen in Tap, Pant, Desire?
Nice use of Ben Vereen.
I like the way you think. Try this one on. William Devane tracks a killer on a tropical paradise in The Hawaii Edible Underwear Murders.
Oh, yes,
Mike,
yes.
I love you for that one. Okay, get this. Lisa Hartman is a streetwise cop who traps a killer in Cheek Beats.
You know, Servo, I'd marry you for that. But, I have one. This one's great. Jeff Conway is a crazed cult leader in The Waco Panty Raid.
Eric Roberts is a freaked out artist who gets more than he bargained for in Naked Came the Nude.
Peter DeLuise and Tommy Toon are cod police.
That's good.
Facts. In this movie alone, there were more groin shots of the human male body than in all previously viewed movies combined.
With that in mind, Cambot, let's watch. Buffalo shots.
Think about it, won't you? Thank you. Well, sirs.
out of here, you disgusting worm!